To adjust the tension, use the HMI keypad. Select Tension and delete current setting. Set the desired tension level and press the Enter arrow. Tension is now reset. When a fault is identified on the HMI, the area involved will be highlighted. To correct the fault, note the error description printed on the screen. Inspect and clear the error noted.